use my web as a vibration sensor. Robots versus Ratmen? I think I saw this on cable last night. Maybe my web can get me a good vibe on his location.
Thank you.
were invited to cool party. These guys are finally finishing the 2nd Avenue tunnel. Why do they always like to hide in dark subterranean layers? How about a sunny beach, huh? Just once. Seems like someone's been busy. Oh, come on! Your blood in this syringe, silly. Not all over the walls. And what's it gonna take? Okay, this. Get a lollipop, but I'm in a rush and all out of lollipops. What is that?
Elimination required.
Oh no, please! I beg you! No, no, not elimination! Oh, please! No! No!
Gotcha.
Yeah!
That's interesting. If I could somehow link this frequency to my spider tracers, I could eavesdrop on Smythe.
Heard there's some disease that's been spreading.
Antenna hunt begin. I'll need to connect all three to get the coordinates.
All species accounted for.
That's one. Two more to go. Who's having a good time? Raise your hand. Antenna here.
Scanning for raw species.
Let's close the radio link. One last antenna.
That's gotta hurt.
Antenna.
Hey, let's not get grabbed.
Whoa, that was something. Now I still have to give that DNA to Connors.
We have an outbreak on our hands. Sending in sentries. Contain the threat.
Thank you. coming. Is it gonna do the trick?
It has to. It's our only chance.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but hurry up. There's no more time.
All right, let's see what you're made of.
Still more reports of people being bitten by these strange creatures. And yes, as I confirmed earlier, these creatures escaped from Oscorp Towers. The infection has been classified as an outbreak, and the CDC is aiding city officials in thwarting the disease. Those who have been infected have bitten others, causing the infection to spread at an even more alarming rate. People are being warned to stay indoors. It is unclear at this time whether officials are planning for a citywide quarantine, closing off the island of Manhattan from the outer boroughs and beyond.
I'm gonna contact Gwen. Gwen? Are you there?
Hi, Pete.
Are you all right?
You've been better, that's for sure. Is the antidote finished?
We're close. Can you hang in there a while longer?
I'm good, but the infection's more advanced than some of the others. Why are we depending on Connors? How can we trust him?
He's doing the best he can.
Well, you better do it faster. Dr. Strom's not looking too good.
Make it stop!
Get him some water!
Make it stop!
Stand back. Let him breathe.
No! Don't let it... It's... Help me!
Oh my God! He's convulsing!
He's having a seizure!
No! He's... changing!
Oh no! Dr. Strom! Let him go!
Cross species detected. Engage. Cross species detected. Engage.
No! Let me go, you metal maniac!
No! Let him go! You're hurting him!
Put him down!
Dr. Strom! No!
What's happening? Gwen!
The robots! They're taking Dr. Strom!
It looks like they're trying to kill him!
He must have been programmed to go after anyone with a large trace of cross-species DNA. Pete, hurry! I don't know how much longer we can last.
I'm coming, Gwen. I promise. I'm gonna get you out of there.
I've gotta go. Just hurry.
She'll be all right, Peter. Gwen's a strong girl. She'll pull through. All right. Here we have it.
That's it?
Yes. This is it.
I'm grateful. I just expected it would be more futuristic looking.
Well, it hasn't been tested, of course, but I ran a computer simulation. It should do the trick.
That's okay. We don't have time for testing. I trust you.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you, Kurt. We'll celebrate later. I'm heading to Oscorp. Start mass producing this thing. We're gonna need it.